Detroit. Let tonight's performance be the best performance.